Hi. Would you like specific services to only be available for booking to clients who purchased a membership? You and your employees will also be able to issue memberships as well as set up recurring ones so that they are renewed automatically. The membership feature can be enabled on the custom features page. Client login and accept payments will also be enabled if you haven't enabled them yet. Let's click on the Manage button to proceed to the membership management page. We can click the plus button to create a new membership. Let's add a name. You can also add a description and an image. The subscription period will be determined by the membership duration. You can set a fixed start date if you want to set a starting date that will not depend on when the membership is purchased or issued. Below, we can set the initial payment amount and enable the recurring option if you want the renewal price to be different from the initial one. It's also possible to leave the price set to zero if you want the membership to be free. If you're using sales tax, you can set it below. The membership bookings limit will determine how many bookings will be included within a subscription period. It can also be set to zero if you don't want to limit bookings in this membership. You can consider hiding the membership from the booking page so only you or your employees can issue it to clients. Below, you can find the sorting option as well as a link to the membership notification settings. At the very bottom, you can choose which services or classes will be connected to this membership. Once a service or a class is attached, your clients will only be able to book it if they have an active membership. Please save changes. You can click Issue the membership to issue it to one or more clients. Use the Generate an invoice option to enable auto-renewal, set the payment method, and a renewal limit if you do not want it to be renewed indefinitely. Lastly, in order to monitor membership sales and details, you can navigate to Reports, Membership Payments. Click on Recurring Profiles to manage or extend recurring memberships. If you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel as well as follow our social media pages below. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.